calling you sir or some other bullcrap, Deadshot?
Pretty sure Flag said that was mandatory.
You're shitting me.
Brain bombable offense, he said.
Well, that's just great. Real nice. Where's Waller? I'm gonna... Oh, you're winding me up.
Enigma's voice giving anyone else a headache?
Been alongside Project K.
That was Green Lantern's call. He brought in some extra effort to deal with us in search.
Pushed it into the red!
Metropolis, this is Lois Lane. And I have just witnessed a...
Thought you'd want to know the enemy are using terminals to seize and transport precious material.
Seizing precious material is our bloody job!
Exactly. So I isolated their broadcast signal, and you can track it. The bug could be inside any enemy, so follow this tracker. Happy hunting.
Searching in progress.
Tactical repositioning.
You telling me the bug's in the chopper? How's it pulling all the levers?
Too slow, jump.
Chopper's down, but the target's moving. Leaving its host. Good instincts.
Yeah! We're fighting it! It's fighting!
I'm gifted!
That must be embarrassing, Deadshot.
Loot bug down. Let's get the goods.
More of these little, lootonauts.
That's the absolute worst name I've ever heard. A.R.G.U.S comms channel renamed to Rick and the Lootonauts. I'll track them. Count on me. Lootonauts.
Get that new gun smell.
Thanks, Hack. Chases, fights, swag. It's like you read our minds. Hey, can you read our minds?
I'm visualizing real hard. Money for nothing. Come on.
Hey, TFX. I've isolated our comms. Got a proposal? Something else I've been working on. Your very own mercenary contract server. I set it up for the off-the-books missions from the rest of the Brain Bomb crew. You might even get special requests from them. When you activate a contract, I'll handle tracking it. Just remember to cash in completed ones. Any contracts you haven't activated will be reset daily for security. Snitches get glitches.
Loot's nice and all, but if I gotta hear Flag's whole kidnap the penguins, splatter these bugs, shoot that guy shit one more time, I'm gonna lose it!
TFX, before your next sortie, Gizmo's got a delivery for you. Head to the marked area. And good luck.
All right. You twisted my arm.
Think I'm starting to figure Quinn out.
Oh, do me next.
Gonna boost! What are you looking at, Wayne?
Batman, I'm getting reports of those four insurgents rescuing locals, saving strays out in the city.
Doesn't really fit their profiles. And now of all times.
Yeah, I'm having a hard time imagining Floyd Lawton getting little old ladies to shelter.
I want to keep these unknowns under control.
It's a talent. Doing to my suit.
Payment transferred.
This one was the gerbil's idea.
This is the part when I get to tickle your brain chemistry.
All patrols, your priority is to integrate, not exterminate. Leave making an example of the Terran resistance to me.
At both ends, there are candles burning. Bright minds in these halls of learning.
Type when I was working. Some nerd in my ear telling me they were in the mainframe or whatever.
Then breach the firewall.
Yeah, then they get murked. And you gotta go on a killing spree through the ranks of the triads. But not because you like Gary. Because it's a rep thing and you can't let that shit stand. R.I.P. Gary.
Launching explosive device!
Rotten's outgunning you all. I expected as much.
Huh? Is this a tear in the fabric of reality? Damn it, do I gotta hold everything together?
10 minutes ago, Wonder Woman took the fight to Hobbs Bay. Dozens of civilians under her protection while pushing Brainiac forces out of the area until... I saw his construct first before I was able to spot him. And then he... Lantern wanted to wear her down. Still, she was able to lead a handful of survivors away before making her own. Green Lantern moved to the power plant where he's reestablished his shield around the skull ship. I'd advise anyone in the city to avoid the area around the power plant.
Going airborne!
I need a juice cleanse.
By juice, do you mean the blood of our enemies?
A cleansing in ritual combat. I also need this juice cleanse.
Out of boost? Give me a break!
That matters to me.
I see the place. No gizmo, though.
Money talks.
Money talks.
A deal is a deal. More's the pay.
What took you so long? Thought I'd have to send out the corpse wagon. Anywho, here's your stuff.
Quite a payday waiting for you on this one. See you at cash-in.
Keep sneaking up on us like this.
Batman, I've got ground forces reporting those crooks exfiltrated the Penguin to parts unknown.
Let the criminals have him. Tunnelbot's dead weight.
A screw-up gunrunner's still a gunrunner. Don't you have more control over your has-been rogues, Bruce?
This isn't a dialogue, Lantern. Brainiac's not worried about the Penguin. Do your job.
Thank you.
off your target, Wayne.
You'll never win. But I'm going to relish watching you fail.
Forget that. Incubator shielded till the crystals are gone.
Being this turret here just...
That crystal is gone. This incubator's clear.
Get your incubator while it's hot! Kill it!
Oh, Deadshot! Hot lead. Close range. No more incubator.
Latest for the greatest.
You've made encouraging progress, Task Force X. I'm releasing the limiters on your nanite bombs. You have the run of the island. That means you're clear to go after Green Lantern. Don't screw it up. I've authorized your support team to post their own missions, strictly for improving your arsenal. This is not a team-building exercise. I expect results.
That's our cue.
Oh, so now you all want in on my Green Lantern killing action?
No. The cue for our subterfuge at LexCorp.
Subterfuge? Just say cut and run, Shark.
Talked with the gerbil. We figured out a way to get a
bigger boom out of your Squad, I'm getting Nigma's challenge over with.
Got dead aliens to test it. See you at the spot.
Shaped
pegs
and holes, but
Task Force X. Your butts in Gizmo's Gizmo's vehicle seats for as long as you can, Task Force X. I want this test weaponized.
Argus was giving me some pushback on my vehicles exploding being a feature, not an issue, so say hello to Self-Destruct 2.0.
I'm listening.
Kill some invaders and get me thermal readings from the Skull Ship's microwave array. I'll do the rest.
Right! But I'm not getting microwave for science!
I want the microwave radiation that Skull Ship's packing. Meantime, focus your fire on these bozos. Try on some teamwork for size.
Few less fender benders, maybe?
What's that? How are you doing? Do I have to teach you dum-dums to count?
Giving Shaco a hand with his target!
Clear out, boy! That's it, just pick them off one alien at a time. Slow and steady wins the slow and steady race. This ain't a day trip. I ain't your Metropolis tour guide. I don't care what you see on your left. Get back to the jammer now!
Made it! If I worked for Brainiac, I'd want a word with HR.
Sending in some wheels to help your kids out. Well, wheels, rockets, darts, you know, a whole thing.
This one's a drop and stop.
Thank you.
Good for you, buddy. Want a sticker?
You keep coming back, Boomerang.
Don't want to sound like a broken record here, but how about we head for LexCorp?
Listen up, squad. We
would have been a close call in Lesser. Hands. Y'all did good too, squad.
Seizing Metropolis is the first step in ridding Earth of crime and decay, of building something better. And we will be the justice of a new Kolu.
I'm as good as my... Out with a better quality.
What will it be?
A shooter.
We've had our disagreements. Tried to kill each other, but when it comes to guns, you can always rely.
The boys were working on some ordnance that packs more oomph than those pop guns you're packing. Thing is, they got into a spore strife. Save their skins, and it's better guns for you lot.
Got a good plan for this, and it involves boomerangs. Ho-ho! Come on! Another bonza plan by yours truly. Oh, brilliant. Fill her up, mate!
Godspeed to your next godforsaken victims, TFX.
Your new leader. I demand that the shark carries me. I've been speed forcing all over the city. Boy, are my legs tired.
Not how this works, Boomer.
Oh, all right. Deadshot, you carry me. Fine either way.
Man, I've been carrying your ass since we got here.
Huh. I tell ya. Respect the chain of command.
Mobile gear symbiote detected. Sorry, I mean, methanos.
One of our attack groups got taken out by insurgents and vehicles. Vehicles is being generous. Our units got attacked by trash with primitive anti-gravity tech strapped to it. Junk blew up before the operation was complete.
Shark marked for elimination.
Loot's on the menu, you lot. For starters, shoot this target.
My kill count is sky
high. Let's smash and grab this terminal.
Payment. Can't figure out the bloody internet in this place.
selfless and uncoerced contribution.
I'm a speed demon!
All deployed units, we have the Flash. Wonder Woman is your remaining priority target. She will not stop. But every one of your sacrifices works to slow her. For the glory of New Kolu.
Oi, Task Force X. Tenner for each year every time you tell Gizmo to get stuffed. Hey, Task Force X. I wouldn't take cash from Cobblepot. You don't know where it's been. Task Force X, tell Gizmo to come up here, grab a ladder, and say that to my face.
Yay, it's everybody's favorite show. My two angry and gross stepdads.
Outside the Science Center's wall, find something big that once was small.
Anti-craft trash vehicles being deployed by the Terrans.
Pedal to the metal!
To turn him around on Brainiac. Keep trying until something sticks.
My boys are out there in trouble.
Your gang used to run half of the shakedowns in Gotham, and now they need an escort?
Different times, Deadshot. These days you're lucky if they know which hole the bullets go into and which one they come out of. Right, flashing the crook signal. Time to put out an idiot alert. Remember, you're only fighting the purple idiots.
Selecting new target.
I'm above these creeps' pay grade.
Mission imminent!
Oh, look, a thug that keeps saving! And the aliens see him too! Shit, Deadshot!
Woohoo! I'm gonna jolt off that one!
Penguin sent you!
Clear the splash zone!
Let's create the scanner and see who shows up, shall we?
Gauntlet's gone screwy!
This is a nice gun.
If you need some of the big words explained, just ask.
On you lot. Enjoy your last moment. In my presence, and let's get to flame and let's talk. We save all those folks, unselfish-like, and not a single one of them gives us some loose cash or a tinny or anything.
Step out and accept your fate.
We have complete control, Brainiac. Air superiority already belongs to Lantern. Our patrols are rounding up the remaining stragglers as we speak. Yes, I'll be continuing my surveillance.
Just want to say it's great
having some good old-fashioned dirtbags on a team.
Thanks.
The last...
Guys, the contract server is already running hot. I could use a better data caching system. Like... Brainiacs. Hook me up with one of those data terminals, and I'll hook you up with extra contracts.
In the killing game, I got the quick fire round.
Saving Waller's people probably bought us some goodwill. We'll be walking through those doors at LexCorp in no time.
Flag wanted us to save that parade of assholes back there. Waller could give two flying shits about us. Oh, poor cook, she threatens to blow up at least once an hour.
Yep, I'm a role model to dangerous youth.
We need a recount.
No, I am into the...
It's no good shooting at those transport drones. The skull ship just grabs them up quicker.
All citizens have been given a curfew and have to remain inside their homes for their own safety. Any civilian congregations on the street...
My disappearing act! What's the matter? Drones pooped?
Glad there's still a few civvies left in town to watch the boomerang at work.
They can't leave. Ah, take it from me. Captive audiences are the best.
This target gets us the contracts. Hope it gets us cable, too. Love those telenovelas.
Improve your support team. You might just improve your chances.
That outpost.
Focusing on hack! Watch that bug you wanted! Get hacked!
Hacked running another test on your shield technology this mission. I permitted it.
Okay. Big emoji of me cracking my knuckles.
Can always count on hack for computer shit. Oh, like me old mate, the paperclip.
You calling her an assistant?
No. I used to have a lucky paperclip. I talked to him before I got into boomerangs. Oh, forget it. Come on then, you alien pricks.
Here come the enemy troops. Give them hell.
Thank you.
just another day assembling a virtual server from Alien Tech. The things I do to keep you four occupied. With this refresh, you can have more active contracts at once. Schedule yourself some extra mayhem, eh? On me.
New toy! Hell yeah!
This is the final phase of our escape plan. We go to LexCorp, then remove the bombs.
Breaking. I just want to say, I think we could have made this marriage work.
Feel like I just smashed my PB. I should be out front. Gotta cool the jet.
If we can now hear the enemy's communications.
That's a lot of freaks. We need to cover each other's backs, okay?
This is our last mission together. I'm not really the sentimental type. Wait to be shot at you!
Shut up, Boomerang.
Let's hope we can find a live science guy. If there's anyone on this channel, open the damn door!
You didn't say please! Deadshot didn't say please!
Yeah, that'll really make a difference.
I don't care who you are or how you got here. I'm on the 50th floor and I need extraction. Please!
You heard the man. Let's get up there. Mobilizing! Ah, running too hot! Security's on. Power's
on. This is a clearance level X area.
You took long enough. Is it safe outside? Can you get me out? I'll open the doors.
Oh, thank God. Wait. Which superheroes did you say you were
again? Okay. I admit it. Luther had me researching the ship, the colognes, the phasing.
Really couldn't care less, mate.
We just want the nanite bombs you made for Waller out of our heads. Now!
That's all you want? Of course. Will you let me go free?
Depends on you, man. Let's go.
This technology is one of a kind. Reversing a nanite craft to the brain stem.
This ain't show and tell. Just do it.
Right. The process should be relatively painless.
It was their stupid idea! Boy!
Give me access to Luther's files now, and I might not shoot your other leg.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
Director Waller, in person.
I don't suppose you brought a warrant.
But it wouldn't matter anyway.
My secrets are my own.
You listen to
Thank
me,
Thank you for your service, Hepperson. You're dismissed.
What?
Delete and purge all data.
20 years I worked for you, Lex.
Stop this!
Already on it. I'll save what I can.
10th Force X. I'm not gonna say you betrayed my trust, cause you never had it. I counted on you going rogue to get us inside LexCorp.
All humans do is manipulate. In my home, Father would never-
I'm your daddy now, Shark! That goes for all of you! I'm your daddy! Oh, those bombs ain't coming out. You better get that into your heads if you want to keep it. Now. Luther's ahead of us, and we've got nothing on him. What are you going to do about that?
Well, Ivy was in here, boss. Maybe we could ask her.
What, Ivy? Poison Ivy? Dead Poison Ivy after Scarecrow gave Gotham a crop dusting. That one?
I got a real strong hunch she ain't pushing up daisies no more.
Find her. Bring her to me for questioning.
We'll find her.
How will we find her?
At least you shipwrights got us these. Schematics for the latest LexCorp weapons line. Military grade. Reliable. Number one choice for crooked PMCs and juntas everywhere. Maybe Argus should check the other weapons manufacturers in town.
Precision engineering. Nice. Find item. Why send us instead of all our Argus mooks? Ah, shit. Scientist brain on my damn boots.
We're gonna need some industrial strength weed killer.
Fine work, comrades. We are defeated with no real plan.
You know, you could just ask the living search engine for help. Been poking around the league's databases. The Batman figured out how to find your plant lady.
This Ivy has the abilities of a goddess. Surveilling her feels profane.
Well, your Batman has a problem with boundaries. He built a pheromone tracker to find Ivy. Just modded your comms. If Ivy's in the city, this tracker will lead you to her.
Let's find her before the League does.
You kidding? It's Ivy those League chumps should be worried about. Lest y'all want to end up a poorly plated spring mix, you better put me in charge and let me talk to Ives first.
Into
a glorious hell, perhaps. Were it me, I would be filled with rage, overcome by the blood mist. I would bathe in the viscera of my enemies. And
yeah, we get it, Shark, but Ivy's not like that.
She's a bloody terrorist. She'd kill half the world if she could.
I like her already.
Ready to pull any Terran weed.
Lucky Hack found this bad junk. Oh, we'd be relying on my womanly intuition.
Did you see? Daily Planet's calling it the Skull Ship. Lombard's column is saying it could be trouble. A floating ship in the sky that looks like a skull, and the Justice League just went up there? Oh, come on. Superman, Green Lantern. I'd say we have a pretty solid track record for alien visitors keeping the peace. Well, maybe, but why hasn't anyone come out to greet us yet?
We sure this tracker's working?
Could be getting thrown off by Boomer's pheromones. Ugh, guy is right.
It's concentrated machismo.
Fear. Doubt. Shame. And a rank odor.
That last one's machismo. What if we're walking right into a trap?
That does appear to be our group's specialty.
Oh, it's totally a trap. But if I play it cool, like, long time no see, lively Ivy, I think she'll almost definitely let me live. Eddie yanking my chain, me embarrassing Eddie. Reminds me of old times. Drone ain't pulling my weight!
So here she is. Thought she'd be taller.
Are you serious right now? Poison Ivy is a redhead. This is a plant. You might be the dumbest.
She is not made of meat. Is this what you call a vegetarian option?
I don't know you, but my pheromones remember you. Oh, strange emotions.
Tell me about it. Wasn't expecting you to come in fun size. You really don't know me? Harley and Ivy forever? In 10-story burning letters?
Nope.
Jeez. Lex LexCorp really did a number on you, huh, Red? He dressed you up in that outfit, too?
No. I took it. When I broke out. He shut me in a room in his tower. If I worked on the things he wanted, I got a whole hour of sunlight every day.
What did he want?
Weapons, making them more effective against the alien invaders. You know, they're very susceptible to plant toxins. And, I know all about plant toxins.
We know. That's why they call you Poison Ivy.
It's just Ivy, weirdo.
Where's Lex now?
I don't know. Something spooked him, I guess. He got in his big robot suit and stomped off.
Ooh, I know that look. Who are you murdering?
The corrupted things that are coming. All of them. They're poisoning the earth with their gross bodies. So I lured them here.
The wrath of nature. I like it.
Oh, this is my friend Daphne. We'll make all the aliens choke to death on spores. You make sure Daphne doesn't die, or you're next.
Waller. Be advised, Lex is AWOL in a power suit, and Ivy's an eco-terrorist middle schooler. Deadshot out.
How'd we end up hugging a giant plant? I have allergies. Anyone care? No?
Ivy, what exactly are we helping your plant do here?
Their name is Daphne, and with my plant baby's help, they'll grow and release a toxic bloom into the alien's internal organs.
I have a question. More of a comment. We have internal organs also.
You'll be fine. Probably. Now go defend! Shoot! Nutrients are flowing again instead of the corruption.
Is that good? It's good, right?
What do you think, genius? Oh, I almost forgot. Daphne uses nutrients from... What are they doing to my plant, baby? It's suffocating. Moving on growth.
It went on because I said alcohol would stunt my growth. Idiots.
Kill it, bro. Be my helper before those aliens pollute everything!
Shark marked for elimination.
Oh,
Don't worry, Hal. You're big in Gotham.
Position overrun. The weed continues to grow.
Cool. Keep mulching bad guys for more afflictions. Oh, especially big ones.
Coming!
We're getting so close now! Just hold them off a little longer!
Drown! Work with me here! 10 bullets!
On fire, Quinn!
Deja vu.
Task Force X, report. Have you secured Ivy?
Yeah, kind of a funny story.
Good. Colonel Flag is en route.
I need a nap. And to find mean old Lex and suffocate him in a seed pod.
Hold that thought, kid.
Oh, I just want to smush those well green cheeks.
Quinn. All right, look. We're all villains here.
With you so far.
But injecting a little girl with a brain bomb, that seemed like a lot to anyone else?
And not any little girl, my little girl. Well, that came out weird.
She is no mere child, but she should grow free.
Flag's on the way! It's not like we can let her do a runner.
Nah, that's exactly what it's like.
I would not wish servitude to waller on my worst enemies.
Me neither, mate. But we get less servitude if we grab Ivy.
Then it's decided. We're low, but we're not that low.
Hey! Hey!
Okay, time to die. I'm tired of being around humans. And Daphne's hungry.
Oh, I did it, okay? I put the bloody bomb in her head ages ago.
What?
What?
I thought you'd thank me. I didn't trust her. She's a ranger.
I'll make this up to you. We've been through worse together. Like knowing my ex.
At ease, Harkness. Hey, kid. Want to meet a penguin man? Get you a greenhouse all to yourself?
I don't like penguins.
You know what? I get it. You're tired and cranky. Honestly, these four make me feel the same way. Come on, let's get you out of here.
Okay.
Colonel Flag is surprisingly good with children.
And I thought Zoe was scary.
can't believe they're letting me have something like this. Seems dangerous.
All done with your little garden party? 'Cause surprise, surprise, I just discovered Lex Luthor's suit uses Brainiac tech. I'm gonna use that to find him. Meet me in Park Ridge.
With claws beneath and she ahead, a cold box for Gotham's swift.